if you really want to be a paleontologist, you need to sing the paleontologist theme song.
Paleontologist theme song?
What's that?
It goes like this. Hit it!
You love to study the dinosaur, and you want to learn about them even more. Then meet the dinosaur scientist, who is called a paleontologist. We dig four bones, and we find them under the earth and stone. Some small,
some big.
Fossils are what we really dig. The list of dinos we can find goes on and on. A microraptor or pteranodon, a patasaurus with their long, long necks, a triceratops or a tyrannosaurus rex. We dig
four bones,
and we find them under the earth and stone. Some small, some big.
Fossils are what we really dig.
We can look for years to find the fossils. Sometimes they're tiny, sometimes colossal. We dig, 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 yes we dig, we must. Sifting through the rocks and the pebbles and the dust. We dig
four bones,
and we find them under the earth and stone.
Some small, some big. Fossils are what we really dig.
Yes,
fossils are what paleontologists really dig.
You sang the paleontologist theme song. You are now paleontologists.
Yay!
Okay, paleontologists, let's.